My name is Marie Owens Thomsen, and I am in charge of research at Indosuez Wealth Management, which is the private banking arm of the Crédit Agricole Group. I think that we really have to pay attention to these issues, obviously, and from my experience, this is not quite happening yet on several levels. Even on the economic policy level, I don't think that people are engaging with climate change sufficiently yet. And there is so much to be done that is already within our power to do so without complexifying the issue. So I'm here to try to demystify and solicit some greater involvement on behalf of those present in the room. The message is obviously that we need to think about the risks that climate change and everything associated with it poses to our investments. Now, we tend to treat that risk as very different from normal risk. And I think that's perhaps my message today, is to try not to be scared of the complexity that surrounds the issue of climate change, to treat it like any normal risk problem that we confront on a daily basis, in any case, as investors, and just open our field of vision to perhaps a little bit greater field than where we're usually looking. And I think that in this way we can weatherproof our portfolios.